Joe Berg. I finally made it! Woo! Now let's hope I make it the fuck out of here. Cause it is violent right about now. And I ain't talking about the jungle. And oh man, it's good to be here, man. It is so good to be here. First time I'm ever playing Africa. Africa, first time playing Africa, South Africa. I was on safari with my family out there taking pictures of the animals, and you're driving around, and you got this guy what you called a tracker. A tracker is amazing because you're just driving around, and the tracker goes, stop, 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 stop. And you stop the Jeep, and he leans down and puts his finger in some piss. He's like, ah, ah. 15 miles to the right should be zebra. And you get there and it's zebra. It's zebra. Wow. Zebra. And you're driving some more and he'll set up, stop, 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 stop. And he leans down and picks up a little shit pellet and 13 miles to the left, rhinoceros. And you get there and there's a rhino right there. You're like, how the fuck's they do this shit? And it's beautiful. I'm out there taking pictures of the rhino, and I took the pictures of the zebra, and I was having a good time, and I'm out there with my family, and I felt great till I looked over at another Jeep, and I saw a bunch of white people taking pictures of me. Shit, I was like, hey, I ain't no animal. But they had a tracker tracking my black ass. Evidently, I must have dropped some chicken or something at another spot. And they're like, ah, chicken bone. 13 miles to the left, niggas will be there.